The Sarah softball team jumped out to a promising start this spring, winning 7 of their first 8 games, including 3 dramatic walk-off wins. And now they lose 3 key seniors to graduations. Hannah Innes says she started playing at age 4 and played 4 years on varsity at Sarah, calling herself the shortest first baseman. The 2-time captain plans to go to SDSU and major in political science. Celeste Wettergrove arrived at Sarah her junior year and became captain this spring. By the way, I love these early years photos they sent in. She has a rocket arm in center field and hopes to play softball in college. And Mariah Wimberly also came to Sarah as a junior. She moved from Japan and recovered from a knee injury last season to post a 4-0 record this spring. She plans to become an orthodontist.